Hello everyone, today we are going to learn basic Inventor tutorials how to create sketch dimension arch length. I will go to the sketch, you can click here, start to the sketch, and I will choose top plan. As example, we create arch object from this point into here. Now, if you want to set dimension arch length, you can click dimension tools in constraint and select the arch object. Click, you can right click and then go to dimension type. You can choose arch length, so it will automatically create length for this arch object. You also can change this arch length by double clicking at the dimension. Like we set arch length into 25, press enter, and the arch length will be automatically changed into 25. You also can change again, like I will set into 10 point, press enter again. Okay, that's it for basic Inventor tutorials how to sketch dimension arch length. And if you have any question about this tutorial, you can comment below this video.